guys, I'm back. Not a live stream today because I found out how to record a video. Good. I'm gonna be doing Road to the Show today. I'm doing left field because that's the position I play. I play left, center, and right. I'm not very fast, but I'm a good center fielder. But so I'm gonna make it off my real life stats. So we're gonna start anew. We're gonna do the writing rosters, the OS plus SC roster, because I want to be playing like against like, yeah, I'm from the USA. I'm from California. I mostly play left field, but sometimes I play right. Should I go right field? I'm gonna do right field because right field's pretty deep. So this video is gonna be basically just me creating my character. There's my favorite number is 47. I'm right-handed. Okay, so here we go. So I have arm strength. Not there. I don't really see one that's really mine. I think this one's a little bit like me because I have pretty good power, but I have very little contact and speed. And I'm okay at fielding, so this is gonna be me. I've done a couple games of this. I'm gonna be a captain because that sort of gives me a little bit more perks. I also did that one, even though I'm not really a lightning rod. Even though I'm not a lightning rod, I like that it gives me the whatever it's called, that you can slow down pitches and all that, because that's going to be really needed at this, also in right field, because for fielding. I'm going to get to the shape of my head. I usually go with number 2. This one sort of looks like me. I know people I know are gonna be watching in life. That's not you at all. And do you know what I'm gonna say to that? I don't care about your stupid opinions. Yeah, I'm sort of blondish. Even though I'm only 12? Yeah, 12. I have like a little bit of a beard. Not that big. It's sort of like right. It's like you could you could see it, but it's very. You can't really see it. Freckles. I have a lot of freckles. Blue eyes. More like that. Blue eyes. Well, actually, I need to change my hair, actually. My hair's more like right there. That's like my eyebrows. Well, let me see if they have anything else, because my my eyebrows are like non-existent. But they have been growing in. And at least I know I don't have the worst eyebrows, because some kid at my school decided they're gonna shave off their eyebrows. What gummy does this? Really, what dummy does that? So this is where I have a little bit of trouble, because I need to find the one that sort of looks like mine. That's a little bit like mine. That's like mine. Yeah, that's mine. That's definitely mine. This is not real. Yeah, that's my running style. That's, I do catch, but barely. I do one knee. And I have a swing like that. Like, I let go at the end. Because if the ball is off the bat. So, yeah. Yeah, that's like mine. Like, I do like a half swing. I do like a half swingish thing. That's my stride. Either, actually, I think it's, yeah, it's more like number two. I bring up my foot like probably like 3 inches off the ground, 3-4 inches. Usually when I take a picture, like, I look to third base, get my sign. I'm not good at reading signs. And then after the game, I get yelled at. No. Actually, yeah, I sort of look at the ump just to see what the call is. When I miss, I sort of go. That's what I do. I like do a swing. I step out and do a swing. This is gonna be less realistic. I never had hit a home run. If I get a home run, I think that's gonna be like what I would do. So yeah, home run celebration. No. That's honestly really funny. The generic ones are more like funny. That's more like something I would do. No. I want something more realistic. Honestly, I think number one's gonna be the one. Because whenever I get on, I sort of go, I'm going to keep the walking music off. I don't really care about that. So what I do, I not really do a stride, but whenever I come to score, when I come to score, I usually like slow down right before the plate, just because for some reason, I don't know. Then I usually have my I don't care what my glove. Actually, I'm gonna change my glove up. My glove looks like that. No, that's my glove. I think I have like a. Where's my glove? Wait, where's my stuff? Let me go check into the. I'm gonna be right back, I think. I'm back. I don't see it. But this is sort of like what my glove looks like. It's like silver. Then the palm is like yellowish. That's silver. And then the trim is. And then the bindings is silver. That sort of looks like my glove. But in the inside, that is definitely, the webbing is tan. What's the inside? Palm, okay. Okay, there you go. And then that is, actually, I think that's, yeah, that's, and then, okay, yeah, that looks like my glove. I had one time my glove on and it made a spectacular catch, but I don't wear it. I do have batting gloves. My bats are metal, so they have like designs on it. But I have a wooden bat. Of course, it's probably in storage. That's this color, and it doesn't have grip. Yeah, it doesn't have grip. Someone tried to use it in the batting cage, and I'm like, no. Especially because they already broke one of my bats. I'm like, you're not breaking another one of my bats. I'm sorry, but you're not. I usually have them in my right. Because I'm right-handed, and I have a ventilated helmet. I have a two one, but because I'm in the majors, I'm only gonna use my right one. And then I'm gonna have a chin guard because I had a chin guard once, and I did okay with it on normal, semi-flat. Okay, elbow guard, no. No, I don't have any of that. I don't have any of that. No, I wear yes. Oh, always. I have glasses. Oh crap. I have glasses. I'm gonna just kind of keep them black just because it's gonna be a little bit easier. And that's what my glasses are, but they have a little. I wish you can customize what it like looked like. Okay, here's my shoes. I think I have my cleats right there. I see my cleats. Are these more recent ones? No, they don't have anything like that. They have that one. Okay. Oh my God. Sorry guys. White graphic color. Black. main color. Black. That. White. Tongue color. Black. That all. And laces. Black. Sole color. What is that? Oh, right there. Black. Holes. White. I have a white. Let me put that to white. Okay. Let me just see which. Oh, that one looks more like it, actually. Yeah. Yeah, that looks a lot more like it. Hockey mask. I just can have that. Team 2 color, team 1, team 2, team 2, team 1, team 2, team 1, team 2. No. None. Okay. I think this is how you end this one. This short creation of Mark Morris. He's gonna be playing for the West team in the pre-draft. So I'm just gonna finish him up and then I'm gonna show you it's gonna go into this. We can do the scouting day. We'll also do the scouting day. I'm just hoping this clip is not, this video is not going super long.
Just days before the 40-round MLB draft.
My neck has been killing me lately.
Before taking his swing, this prospect shares a word with another prospect who just finished up.
Start evaluating. Yeah, I hit baseballs pretty hard. I hit them pretty far. It's just the contact that's getting me off. And also plate vision. I don't have good plate vision. But later on, I'm gonna eventually have all my skills all the way up to 99. Yeah, that's like something I'll be hitting. Like, I have a lot of power on it. It's just a contact. Dang it. See ya. See ya never. Come on, here we go. Ah, so close. So I think we're going to fielding now.
Sometimes,
I want to see how fast I am.
It only takes a simple word or two to establish trust.
How fast am I? Okay, 7.25. I don't know if that's good or bad. Okay. That one was pretty, that was an easy catch. Make me back up a little bit. Oh, I have a pretty good arm. At school, we had a jogathon, and one of the prizes was dunk tank, which I earned. And I was the first one to dunk. I wasn't the first one to throw the ball, but I was the first one to dunk the first teacher. So yeah, I have a pretty good arm. Let me just say that teacher was mad at me after that because I dunked her twice. That was my homeroom teacher. And I don't have the best of arms, but like, and also like my arm always gets like not sore. It gets sore whenever I play the game when I throw it. Let's hope that. Oh crap! Get it? Ha! My bad, my dude. I need to be able to throw it too. Out. See you never. I'm gonna play the minor leagues till I get my first home run. That can literally be the first game, or that could be years later. I play on rookie for this, beginner, just because it's a little bit easier to play. And I'm not that good. Get it. Ah, so close. So, yeah, guys.
Done for the day.
Let's just do all this.
This player is met by one of the scouts in attendance, who reminds him that he still got one more chance.
So, thanks, guys, for watching. Yeah, my speed's not that high. Neither my contact, but my power is pretty high, and my fielding and arm is pretty high, even though that's not really that realistic to my real game. So I'm gonna end this video here. Please leave a like and subscribe, and a video will come up tomorrow, probably. I'm gonna be keep on recording this for like an hour more, so any comments might not make I might not read until, or they might not be like recognized in a video till like number 5 or 6, because I'm gonna be doing a little bit of Fortnite. So I'm gonna end this clip here. Leave a like and subscribe for more content. Hopefully daily content, probably no content in July.
Even a ball player.
Oh, let's do this. Lightning rod. I want to get lightning rod to the top. Oh, I keep on saying Rob. So I am bad at speech. So I'm going to talk to you guys next video you might see is tomorrow. Talk to you then. Bye.